Despite the integration of schools, segregation and discrimination persisted in many of the states.